Hey, what's up, guys? My name's Sam with Construction Tips. I'm going to show you how to cut a straight line with your circular saw using a speed square. Put the speed square this way so the saw has something to start against right here, and then make your cut. Nice and square.